There's another road closure you need to know about. Southeast E Street in Bentonville will be closed for construction. It's located between 5th and 7th Streets. The road is expected to reopen tomorrow night.